Thank you, Master. Drives me mad. This cursed wood is full of scum, and that horseman has lost his mind.
Who might that be?
The troll! For years he's been collecting tolls at the bridge, for which he's to keep the bridge tidy and drive away the scum.
What's the problem then?
Merchants from the port sent me to find out the what and why, seeing as this is the only path out to the port inland. But I found the bridge in ruins, and that cheeky cocksucker asked for liquor to let me pass! Across that pile of rubble, I says, and he smacks me so hard I see stars.
Lorido's put a price on his head.
If Lorido had his way, he'd cut us off from the world, that son of a bitch. We need a bridge, but a working one. And we need a troll, but a sober one. If you're looking to make some coin, hold off on killing the troll and see the village chief instead. He'll tell you all you need to know.